Here at the Historic Campbell House, we have a robust volunteer interpretive team that is essential to our engagement with the house and its history. For this series, we've asked some of our tour guides to share with us their favorite stories, rooms, objects, and local history snippets that they enjoy sharing with visitors. Today, we've chatted with Dan about some of his favorite stories and parts of the house. A part of the Campbell House story that Dan enjoys sharing with is the relationship that Mrs. Grace Campbell had with the servants they hired to work in the house. From oral history accounts, we have learned that Grace, who was a school teacher before she was married, would encourage their immigrant employees to attend classes and would help tutor them in their English. We have stories of Grace sitting in as a chaperone if one of the younger girls wanted to host a gentleman caller and letting them invite their friends to visit in the servants' dining room. The pay for working for the Campbells was better than other homes in the neighborhood, and each employee had their own room in the house. Grace and Amasa were also always generous with their gifts for weddings or other celebrations. One servant used the money Grace gifted them to start their own business in town. From the stories we are fortunate to have, Grace had many sweet relationships with the servants they employed in the house. The other story that Dan enjoys sharing with visitors is one that always elicits a chuckle. One of the resources we have for interpretation in Campbell House is Helen's A Line a Day diary that she kept between 1914 and 1917. This diary provides a unique window into the life of a young woman during the Progressive Era. One of the entries that is a volunteer favorite is one in which she describes sitting with Bill, her future husband, by the Inglenook fireplace in the library after her mother had gone to bed. It is an awfully small bench next to the Inglenook fireplace, and we're certain she spent some cozy evenings sitting there with Bill. Thank you to Dan for sharing some of his favorite Campbell House stories and artifacts with us, and thank you for joining us today. Stay tuned for more favorite objects, stories, and memories from our amazing volunteers.